was sitting in a honky-tonk as happy as could be. Not a worry in the world and a bonnet upon my knee. When just by chance I took a glance at what come through the door, well, it was my wife with a butcher knife and a great big 44. And I said, "Hello, honey, where you go? You better put down them weepings. You're gonna hurt somebody, don't you know it? You really don't want no muss, no fuss and no bother. You see, you kind of took me by surprise. Don't want no muss, no fuss and no bother. I'm sure that we can reach a compromise." Well, I got into a little scrape and it didn't seem so bad, till I faced the jury, all 12 of them were mad. I pleaded my own case and I went over with a bang. Well, the jury found me guilty and the judge said I must hang. And I said, "Fellas, I don't even wear a necktie. I can't stand nothing tight around my neck. It chokes me, you know. Don't want no muss, no fuss and no bother. You see, you kind of took me by surprise. Don't want no muss, no fuss and no bother. I'm sure that we can reach a compromise." Called up on a lady friend that I hadn't seen for years. And when I rang her doorbell, the great big man appears. Well, he grabbed me by the collar and he looked me in the eye. He said, "You rat, I caught you and now you're gonna die." And I said, "Howdy, would you like to buy a magazine? I'm working my way through kindergarten. Don't want no muss, no fuss and no bother. You see, you kind of took me by surprise. Don't want no muss, no fuss and no bother. I'm sure that we can reach a compromise."